Today's match for you, it's United States and Australia. We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt, always a big game. This is no different.
United States have kicked off. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front cause the opposition back four some problems.
This is the team picked by Australia for this game. And the opposition, look as though they're going to match it up here.
Yeah, 2-4-3-3. See that in today's game, but both these managers like this system.
Made away by the goalkeeper. Lloyd and Morgan. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Here's Callum Knight. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Now it's Rapinoe. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Morgan. It's a very good interception. Challenge, but Helen Knight is but. great vision here. And the goalkeeper can finish that start in attack. And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes. Guided through. Justice. So one or two players have frozen on this massive occasion. They've got to unfreeze themselves now. United States have kicked off. Ellis Knight delivered into the box. Well, it wasn't an easy angle, Alan.
Well, ambitious, to say the least.
So the second half is underway. Room for improvement, shall we say?
Yeah, give it a C minus, but hoping for an A plus in the second half.
And done. Horan working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. To Van Egmond. The break is definitely on. The bar. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It's a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again. Now Kerr. And Egmont. Really getting
it.
Good save. And a corner given to Australia. In from the corner. He just missed, kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Throw for the USA. Action on the USA bench. A change is coming up.
Forward into with the ball.
opportunity now. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Forward. Striding forward purposefully. Helen Knight has set it up well for the cross. Toby Keith.
That's some noise in this stadium at the moment. They're really expecting, demanding a goal in these last minutes.
They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Thrill to come.
5 minutes left.
Great interception. Well, here they go, sensing the chance of a winner. Regulation time, and we go to extra time. It's going to continue here. The game being played in one half of the pitch at the moment. The team with possession finding it hard, though, to get into areas where they're going to score a goal. It's Ford to Kerr. Gorry. Real opening now. Intercepted well. Probing pass. Place to try and hit it now. Corner now for Australia. Thank you. still the chance. The penalties might decide it all here.
Fantastic feeling to win any football match, but to win one when there's major silverware at stake almost defies description.
I think they'd be delighted as well, Martin. In fact, they played well over the course of the final, that 90 minutes, when they really did have to show what they've got. They responded to the challenge, and that makes it all the more satisfying.
Well, it's quite a scene here.